now.
So turn the key and
engine bay. Don't hear any abnormal noises coming out. Nothing like no heavy rocks or top end noise. Pulleys look pretty straight. Okay. The coolant here. Let's see if I can check it. Unfortunately, I can't. So I can see the bubble. It's kind of dark. So at least I don't see any bubbling. I don't see any traces of oil. Okay. One here. The brake fluid I can't check because it's secured with the hardware already. Okay. And the engine gets sound a little noisier than on the video, just the way it is. Alright. And there's the pulleys on this side here. Got the gauges here. It's 10.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Let's get
oil pressure reading here. There.
All right.
And I'm all day.
And then, this here just tells us all the specs on the, Okay. Good. All right. I'm going to shut down the video now.